Hello everybody, I'd like to show you how to install your fuel line in your brand new gas tank. What you do is you take the brass ferrule, stick it in, take your fuel line, put it in, tighten her up, all you need is a normal 5/16 fuel line. Tighten up the line, and now the line is tight and nice. If you don't use the brass ferrule,